Nothing. Only refining. The smelter and stuff like that. No, that is crafting. No. No crafting stations here. Only refining. It's a tannery, loom, kitchen. Okay, kitchen we have. Actually, we do have a workshop here, so I'm actually wrong. But I guess it's for here for ammo, but no forge. And there is no forge up here from what I can see. No. And what about in Great Cleave, the closest one? Smelter. Next one. The next one does have a forge, actually. How expensive will that be? 105. Can we fast recall back here? 27 minutes. Monarchs. Costs 80 to go to Monarchs. What about up here? The problem will be how expensive will it be to go back up? We're gonna be here. What about Morningdale? But Morningdale, yeah, Morningdale is not not green. Restless is actually very expensive. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna need to craft those gauntlets as fast as we can. So I think Monarch's Bluffs is easiest to go to. That's traveling there. Yeah, how expensive will it be for you to go to Monarch? Okay, go for it. Do you know? Yeah, as long as you don't have, it's not full, so you're not like messing yourself up now. Yeah, I'm going to craft these things. Alright, no waiting in the town square. What's that? Are you even sure you have room for it over here? Because last time you were here, you said it was so full. Alright. Like that. Down here where I am. At least the forges. Yeah, only one here, and it is giving us another quest in Eden Grove. It's not a bad one though, we've been there, but it's not, we need to run a lot for it, luckily. It's right next to the outpost. I just hope the other ones will be just as easy, because yeah, curse that place really. Then you have another item to craft. Alright, I'll craft it. And at the forge, yes. So we need... yeah, and the outfitter we have, so... yeah. Oh yeah, strength. Perfect. That's what you want. Den här är faktiskt helt okej. Okay. Det är 51. 51. Kanske går. We're not selling air modes, right? Well, I don't know. Yeah, gold doesn't sell for anything. Don't buy gold ore. Sjutton minuter innan vi kan gå någonstans. Det är vad vi gör. This way. You cannot trade that. You cannot trade that. Yeah. So you're done. We need to get back up there now. What do you mean? Eating girl. That I can see. This is me. Log that. They never fell, most likely. So you ready to leave? I mean, clock is ticking. But I'm going up there now. Eden Grove. I don't have a quest in Weaver's Fen, I think, or do I? Oh yeah, I do. Yeah, that is hand in for the crafting quest. We have quests here. The last piece. I'm just afraid wherever it's gonna send us after this, because this area is just so annoying. I mean, look at all these pigs. They're probably going to see us, but it didn't. Okay, up here. I need to go into that tower again. That's one up there. Pass up the stairs. Surely they won't be following us. Oh, they will. Look at them. Alright. 13 of these. Oh no. I hate this lightning. Yeah. Two more, right? We can jump faster. We almost at the top. But we can actually go down here and jump now. Oh no, I knew it. You don't wanna know. You don't want to know where we need to go. Good. I jumped down. Alright, let's see how we're gonna do this. Craft the first one. You want to focus on the crafting one? Yeah, but one of them is not crafting. This way then, come on. Jump down. We did. Well, we are fully done with one quest. Actually two, the other one we just need to hand in, then we are done. This one we're doing now, the last piece on. This is the last piece. No, there is no new quest in Weavers. I don't have a... Oh wait. Maybe that's a bow quest for you. No, you don't need to. 10. There are two quests for weapons. One at 10 and one at 20. Unfortunately, that quest is also needed. Quest in... Well, I got mine done. Well, first part done at least. I don't know where the second one is now. I don't have an eye on that. Actually, I do. Why? What do you mean? Oh yeah, we can recall, yeah. Yeah, but why? Yeah, okay. Yeah, we can do that. We have 3 minutes left to recall, so... And now we are back here again. Level 52 and the 48. Yes, these we need. Loot the house while we can. Good here. Nine. And no, it didn't. Yeah, just tag everything. Oh. Just one. All right. Come here. I can also do like that if you want. Yeah, I'm killing stuff. Yeah. Two bags I've gotten from those. And three with this one. Yeah, check the mine entrance. I killed two there. Right, come with me then. Upper slag mine next. Upper slag mine. One more. Be down here, sure, unless I'm grabbing this one. Now we're done with it. And now we're done with that, with the crafting quests, at least for the armors. Recall home and then fast travel after. Det här området är verkligen helt värdelöst. So going to my marker now, right? No. No, we don't still have a fortune. Let's travel to my place. You need to pay. Those Garden of Genesis, that's the dungeon in this area. You can get from quests or crafting. Crafting is just very expensive, so that's why they are charging people to join them. That's why I said that we will leave those keys until when we really can get some good stuff in there. Otherwise it's just a waste. I saw someone charging over 8,000 for a full group earlier. No, we just need to kill, yeah, go for it. Then we need to kill some of these for a sample. Actually, they count as well. They will explode. Run. Get away from there, you're getting blighted. Blight. All right. Three more. No, because these were blighted ones. No. We only need one. Okay. Right, now it wants us to go back to him. Fast travel. Let's just burn all the assets we can. Let's be done with this forsaken forest. Terrible. I think it will send us now up to the other outpost, but I might be wrong. No, it has never sent us to the second outpost, but I just checked. There is a forge up there.
So, the drop certainly contradicts it.
Yeah.
He was in quite a hurry.
Whoa, do you know where you're going? Okay. Yeah, and there should be a forge where we can craft the last armor. Take it easy now.
Exactly.
Light crown. Yeah, it wants us to go over there, yeah. Go for it. This is the one you did on your own, I believe. It's gonna send us over. It will send us into Shattered Mountain. Yeah, we can end in the fishing. Yeah, I'm waiting for you. We can end in the fishing quest while we're up there. Of course we won't. We're level 60. Nothing, just kill. Okay, this way. Alright, you want to try that one? I tried it, resets. Item. Yeah, that's fine. I think we should cross the bridge.